God in pleasure, God in pain, God will ever remain. God in glad.